showtime.
Ain't no cutting the wheels and backing back down?
No, through the front tire.
Oh shoot, yeah, you ain't cutting those wheels.
Rocking a hard place part two.
That's right. Hey dude, how'd you get so screwed up here? I said go right.
Sonny wasn't even spotting you when you did this.
Yeah, Sonny. who's the scapegoat this time?
You can't blame me.
Coming up this at Durham Town, we do this in two-wheel drive. Really, Joey? Really? Is that all you got?
I got a little more.
Well, let's see it. Nice, guys. Like I'm winching out with my sister's kids, for crying out loud. Y'all just go ahead and put a tent over this circus. God, he just hit me in the helmet.
So hard.
Ah. God, that sucker's so muddy. Hurts my feelings.
What was that?
I think he just popped out of gear. Man, if I hadn't popped out of gear, y'all, I had this all the way. Stay in gear. Thrown over. Gonna get them tires nice and hot.
Warm them up,
boy.
Perfect line, you had it. Think you were gonna get up that?
I was gonna try. He said I was gonna try.
Thanks, Chad.
keeps getting better and better.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Chris, as much as that sucked, that was fun.
Oh, I love it. I'm all about it.
Dude, I thought I saw you go wide, but
dude,
I thought,
I almost went off.
I know you did.
Joey, just send it.
exit going to left.
Come on, Chad.
Go from one extreme to the next. I mean, if it ain't mud holes, we don't, you know, we're gonna go up the creek.
We went for a full day.
Yeah, I mean, come on, Ryan.
We ride this tight mud holes. Oh, what the heck? Let's go up the river. What's next? Is there sand dunes around?
Yeah, for real.
Chad, just send it. Yeah, I'm fine.
Good? Well, your box opened up. Ready?
Yeah.
No, I need more.
Yeah. Ready?
Two, three.
Okay.
Get under it.
It's bad.
Crap here. That road's hard to get up right there. question, bud, and that was a fax coming in. Hey, Ryan, when you get to the spot there to pull over, let's pull over and stop for a second.
See if Joey wants to.
We just had a freaking awesome weekend. We've built ourselves up for this for what, 2-3 months, getting this thing ready, getting prepared.
5,000 text messages.
5,000 text messages. It would be awesome to go through my AT&T list of the texts and just, God, all the hours that we put into building these stupid machines and they still break on us. But
yeah, we all have work to do when you're home.
Yes, we do. But we want to thank everybody for watching. We want to tell you to share it with your friends, like, and leave us a comment. You know, just scroll down. We're all pretty good guys. Leave us a comment when you see us out on the trail. Come talk to us. Hey, I want to ask, what was give me some highlights from the week.
39.
Oh, how exactly?
Brutal.
Let's get into a little bit more detail. How could 39 have been a highlight? My knees are still hurting.
Yeah.
I did. I'm pretty sure we did more hiking on 39 than we did riding. A highlight for me is coming around the corner, the top of 15, and the only thing I see is a bunch of dudes turning over the big blue beast. That's all I got. I didn't know what happened. I didn't know what was going on. I'm in limp mode. I've been in limp mode since Trail 39. So I was a little bit slow on the trigger and catching up with everybody. But what happened, Ryan?
Well, I said after the whole wheel bearing issue, I wasn't going to do donuts anymore. And I was just like, what the hell, man? Why not? But you can't do donuts when your ground's frozen. So
I wouldn't advise it.
That didn't work out too well.
done. Y'all want to know one of my highlights? Seriously. Let's hear it. You guys didn't get to see it. Beast mode. First night. Right away. Joey seen it. Levi seen it. Dang. I got to ride it. Yeah. It was great. It was awesome. Riding shotgun, beast mode. We didn't get it on video. That seems to be our pattern.
I think the highlight for me was 21. Finally getting out 21. I was thinking about that since the last
time. Been stewing on it now for.
Finally got 21 off my back. Low light for me was the first night. Sleeping in Jeremy's RV.
What?
That was amazing.
I was comfortable in the bed. I don't know what you're talking about.
This much space on the floor, this much height, it was not a good night today. But I'm glad I came up here the night before. So.
Me too.
Yeah, so we were just going to come up the day after Christmas. Me and Sonny had talked. I decided I'm going to leave Christmas Day, do the family thing, you know, hang out, and just go ahead and hit the road. And I don't know how we even talk about it, but Sonny asked if he could come along if I had room. I said, absolutely, come on. Next thing you know, Ryan's coming up. Next thing you know, Joey's loaded.
Tonight was good, too. Our whole day was good, actually. It was probably
really good.
The most fun I've had from start to finish in one day riding since I've gotten the machine. It was a good day. Sonny, what was the best part of you?
I think I really liked 21. I wanted to get that done as well.
It's fun. It was a good time.
Yeah. And I also enjoyed 28.
Yeah.
Amazing.
28 is probably my favorite trail out here.
Yeah. You guys watching, you want a good trail that's got what? Everything?
Yeah.
You know, it's really 32, fun. Yes, and 28.
Yep. Great trails.
28's a must. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah. And you don't really have to worry about breaking anything.
No.
It's a fun trail.
It's got its technical. It's got everything.
It's creek runs alongside of it.
But I don't think you're ever going to stop and just with some fear, you know, worried that you're not going to get up an obstacle or worried that you're going to break something. But there is some technical to it. I mean, you got to get on the gas pedal here and there every now and then.
And Jeeps are off limits there, so that's another reason why it's so good. It's not. Yeah, beat down and run it out.
Yeah.
Six was real good too.
Yeah.
I wish six was as long as 28.
Yeah. Me too. I enjoyed it.
I'd never been on either one of those, and those are two of my favorite trials now.
My last day, this day was wonderful.
Yeah, it was a good day.
Creek riding was fun yesterday.
Yeah, that was good.
It was.
That was the best part of yesterday.
Yeah. I really enjoyed that. Yeah.
Chad enjoyed it for a little bit because this razor was really clean.
It was really clean.
It really was.
It didn't last long, though.
No, it didn't.
Yeah. Well, guys, again, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, comment to us, leave us a comment, come talk to us, slap that thumbs up button.
Come ride with us.
Yeah, come ride with us.
Come ride with us. That's right.
See, I got a website. Trail. We got several rides planned for 2018. We're always adding more. So if you see us out there, too, holler at us.
If you'd like a shirt, like a jacket, I can aid Facebook. Get in touch with Ryan.
Yeah, leave a comment in the video.
Leave a comment in the video. We'll see what we can do. And we appreciate you watching.
See ya.
Thank you.
Later.